semi-final was a little better than the heat swim. Still think there's more to come for the final though.
So you're facing the back from Poland, please.
I mean, it was a great experience just getting to swim against the best junior swimmers from around Europe. I mean, I swam well, happy with my swim, and I am getting the bronze medal.
Well, congratulations on that, but you also won silver in the mixed sport by 100 metres relay. Kathina just said you're going to introduce that at an international senior level. What did you think about it? How did you enjoy the experience?
I mean, it was a good, it was a bit different. I mean, the first time it's been introduced. And I enjoyed it. I thought it was a great race. It really brought the team together.
Do you think you'd like to see a national British national squad at the national level?
Yeah, I think it'd be great. It's good fun.
So, is this you finished for the summer? Have you got anything more to come?
Later on in August, I have World Juniors, which is in Dubai. So I'll be looking to go there and swim the IM and again. Hopefully go even faster.
Have you learned anything at Euro Juniors that you can take forward onto this next platform?
I'm sure I learned a few things. It was just a great experience, and I'm sure it'll help me in the coming months.
Well, thanks very much, Mark, and good luck for tomorrow's final.
Thank you.